everybody, new to land. Jimmy Power back for another episode of Pickups and Post, episode 113. And yes, so what did I get this week? Well, on Monday we saw Jim Jam Movies and TV, James Millichamp, that's right, the man, the myth, the legend. And I picked up Martin on DVD, made from Arrow. Toys in the Attic. Green Book. The David Walliams collection. Boy in the Dress, Gangster Granny, Mr. Stink. Got two computer games. One, Shredder's Revenge, the Cowabunga Collection. Frickin' awesome. Thank you, Rob, for the recommendation. And finally, Alienoid. And that's it. So, nice collection of goodies. Bonus footage. That's right. I got two titles I forgot to show you, so I'm adding this in very quickly before I do the final edit for this video. Paris, Texas. I've been wanting to get this one, and I put it off, and then it went out of stock, and it was hard to come in, so they had to order it online for me. But anyway, there we go. I've got it. I didn't even know this film existed, and I saw it on a Facebook page, very cheap. It's gone out of print. It's the Vinegar Syndrome slipcover edition of The Birds 2. Obviously a sequel to Alfred Hitchcock's classic, The Birds. You bet you never guessed that. Yeah, never seen it. I've not seen any trailers, but I just love the first film and I wanted to get this to complete The Birds collection. And that's it. Back to me. Will there be a shop vlog, you're probably wondering. Well, you might be wondering anyway. Tomorrow is Monday and I'm actually working, so no. But I will be off on Tuesday, so you can bet your ass I'll be going down Bournemouth to go and see what we can find. So I will see you then. But anyway, guys, hope you're all doing well. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. It means a lot to me. And I hope you all have a great week. I'll see you guys soon. Please like, share, and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe, and bye for now.